I check this bitch like I'm Ari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got dope. What's up, guys? Gaming Gods here, back from the video. Today, guys, we got The Last of Us Part 2, Episode 4. If it's just the first time watching me on The Last of Us Part 2 or The Last of Us Remastered, link to the description below for both series. Lost my Resident Evil 3 remake, my Dying Light, my Mafia 3, that done very recently, couple months, and my single videos like Fortnite. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share with everyone around you. Hit the subscribe if you're doing it, not fight this time for the on channel. Comment down below if you have any tips, if you like the video, and you want me to bring other games. So, what happened to the last episode? Joel unfortunately died. And now Ellie is gonna talk, is gonna go with Dina, and probably Tommy and Jesse. To Seattle, that's what they are, to get revenge and kill Abby. That's the main person that actually hurt Joel, killed Joel. Now we're gonna go and talk to Maria to see what's actually gonna happen, if she's gonna allow us to go. And I know if she doesn't allow us, we're gonna go anyway. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. And yeah, without further ado, let's get straight to the video. Maria, Wagwan. Wait, huh? I
don't bring these people to justice. He's gonna try to come after me, but stop him. Take his guns, lock him up horses, maybe lock her. Buy me some time so I can leave.
Tommy wins by himself?
He's gonna get himself killed. He should have taken me with him.
Yeah, that's true.
You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers. Wish I. That's not gonna fucking happen. I prefer that you stay, but I know you will. You going with her? Yeah. So I'm just gonna sneak out of here. Hmm? Yeah. On foot?
Oh yeah, she's gonna level. Let's go. I know someone else is actually gonna die. Either Tommy or Dina. I know that. It's obvious. You tell me all this journey to revenge Joel, you think no one of them is gonna die? They will. Seattle. Day one.
You believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
What?
Like a dream come true, King. Except when I have to sit here and listen to you brutal old demons. Come on, JR. You know I've got this when it comes to puppies. Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing the picture. I look at him beating off the energy.
Oh, they actually are in Seattle. They never came across with anyone. To arrive to Seattle, okay. Our first kill was 10.
Maybe this black market's my first time in Boston? Didn't know. Joel Costner.
This is lit. Oh my god. So this is pretty much like a deja vu. Like back in the day it was pretty much Ellie and Joel, now he's Ellie and Dina. Ellie is like Joel now and Dina is just like Ellie. Side person. I like that, like that. But instead of them, they're teenagers. Wait, what the hell? Alright, nothing, okay. Wait. There's all land around here. Alright. Warren, what's that? I can leave those. Oh, that's for the upgrades, isn't it? Oh, no, it's not. It's a map. Okay. It's a map. Yeah. Something important, also. Oh. Some military place. I can stop it. Oh, that's the stages, okay, of infected. It could be useful. Yeah. Cages, bruv. Poop people. about this one. Nothing. Trolls don't have anything, like... when you get to the gate, you look for the soldier named Kieran, tell him I seen you, then give him the kill and he'll get you inside the wall. Good luck. Nah. Nothing really.
Looks like there's some cracks up there in the wall up above. You see it? Yeah.
Ah, yeah.
Not sure how we get up there though. Tell me you might left. Trespassers killed on the side. That's
fine. This way. Up here. Nice.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
This game is, the part 2 reminds me more of Uncharted because like the ropes they introduce. Oh no, this is bad. Up here. We have something like down there as well. Wait. Check up here first. Open it. No electricity. Ah, she's buying the thieves. A brick. Wait, can I not change? Wow, you can't even change anyone. You have to throw it and then change it. You can't even change brick to the bottle or bottle to the brick. That's BS. Locked. Alright. Oh, that works as well. There you go. What's this? Alright. Serve in a base. It's so much quicker, the generators now. They made it so much quicker to do it. Press the button. There you go. I can offer this.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open.
Where's the gate? Alright, so that's the next stage. Doesn't happen. Of course. That's actually big brains. If I put it over, it extends more. Just about. Nah, it still doesn't work. Look at that. Just about, kinda. Alright, open it. Enter passcode. Oh yeah, okay. I know. Make a mid-coot. Channel. I'm struggling to sleep, keep seeing him with his head. Dina seems to be sick, thinks she got a cold. I feel calmer with her lying next to me. I want to something nice for her. Yakima found another camp along the hill where you can't be sure it was Tommy, but we haven't seen other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed. All the promises I sent out mean to them like the rest. If you guys want to read this, just pause the video. It's pretty cool though. Joel's watch. Chestmaster. Starfire kids. I think training manual. Okay, no. Checkpoint gate codes. Five 3 45. All right, let me actually put this down. 5 4 main gate. Hang on. 0 5 1 12 1 3 8 2. 5 3 4 5 6 1 28 0 4 51. Alright, I wrote this down. So if this is the main gate, right, it has to be 0 5 5 1 12. Yeah, let's go. 0 5 1 2. Oh well. This just turned off. Yeah, let's go. Serving base. Yeah, we go to the groups and see where they are. Saravino Hotel. Yep. It's not working. There's no fuel, of course. find fuel. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Ain't power first though. So I need fuel to find fuel and then get a generator. Then generator, I get a code, and then on codes, I get a gate. Oh, this way. Oh, we can see this stuff. So we have a map to see.
What the hell happened out there? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They sometimes destroyed parts of the city that were lost and infected. Or the rebels. That seems like part of them. Well, it usually worked. On the infected or the rebels. Oof.
Oh yeah, close.
Well, nice work, detective. Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Alright. Come on, go this way. Go this way. Uh-oh, infected. You can't go in this way. There's really nothing in it, okay. I can't go in this way to this courthouse. How am I gonna go in? Like, there's no way you can. Check out old WLF seasons for supplies, belongings, and back to add serene, okay. I like coffee. I don't like, it's just normal coffee, but with sugar it's nice. It's pretty good. What the fudge? That scared me, bruv. Keys. Some key. Alright. Barkers, that's dog. Wait, what? Alright. That might be useful for something else. So. This place is cleared. I come. Well, that was a joke. You're funny. You're actually jokes. Check this place out. What the hell? A bag? If you guys want to read it, just pause the video. Alright. Another place, okay. Check. Alright. I'm gonna check this place out. Like So, what? Oh no. There you go. Yes, for you, right? There's nothing inside. It's just infected.
Hey, little help. Coming.
I haven't. Never got in
trouble back in Boston? Oh, I got in trouble. Never landed in a courthouse.
What the hell? What's this? Oh, it's smoke, okay. Stun bomb. Yeah, it's the smoke. Alright. I know, like always. Yo, that's nice. If you guys want to read, just pause the video. And I guess it's locked. Of course it is. What?! Bro, I'm an idiot. Oh, you can do that. That's so much easier. I just slam it. Screw it. I'm about to. Codes. Office lock. Lock up. Office. Lock up. 86-07-22. Oh, machete. Yeah. Got a letter as well. Yeah, well, being the army, that's insane.
It's just a smoke.
Alright, A6. Seven. A2. Bang! And the turret is gone. Give me this loot. Give me the loot! Alright, that's good. Alright, upgrades. Alright, increase the speed of using healthcare. Craft melee upgrades. Create, craft an upgrade for your melee weapon, restoring to the durability increase. It's damage. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do one to the survival and then one to crafting. Let's be even. Might as well. Alright. Alright, it's time. Alright, it's time to go. Go in. Oh no. Run. Oh no. What the f- Bro. Are you out? Out. Alright, we have the bottle. Gas. There's no gas inside. Come on. None. Hold it.
Okay,
let go. Good job, babe. Thanks. Okay. Cross the courthouse off the list. Good job, babe. Yo, the moving mats. Relax with the relationship thing. Wait, that's for said. You never stayed in some area. Oh yeah, that's the detector. Oh, crafting. Do I even have enough? I don't. There's so much. I think minimum is like 40. Something like that. Oh, none. I can't upgrade it. Yeah. I know, separate everything from this place. Let's make a mortar now. Both Seattle. Shoot. I thought, yeah, okay. Eyes showing which one I can actually upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade the pistol. Fire rate, increase fire rate, reduce weapon recoil, accuracy. Accuracy is going to be better now. Calm. Alrighty. I see the. Oh, yeah, yeah, he zoomed in more. Accuracy way better. I like that. Some drone. Another. Day in paradise. Alright, let's see journal. Shimmer, you move too much. That's funny. Case. There's a guitar. You're gonna play it. Okay. Hey. Okay. Take on me. Take. like, honey, me on. That's a banging music. Hey. Sorry then, sorry. Say, take me on. She could at least be a musician, low key. If this apocalypse wasn't a thing, she could be a musician. That is cool, lovely. How was that? That was sick, Ellie. The thing is, the funny part, they actually stop you for a second of actually playing the game and just, you know, take it and other stuff. That's so cool. Small guitar. I'll leave from here. Yeah. You can mark it. Safe. I don't have the code though. Use gate codes. Wait, the main. The main one. 5. There's only 2. Oh yeah, is that? That's the only one. Main gate codes. What? That's a different one then. 13. Or this one? No. Five. Alright. There has to be one of them. Nah, it has to be the lost one then. There's no way it's not this one. It has to be. It's the only code that I know. The lost code. Yeah, there you go. There you go. That's pretty good. Bruh. What was that? This way. Right? Yeah. Yeah, this place is massive though. Fedra. This place is massive. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the next episode. We're probably gonna finish all this place out. And then get the gas and yeah, continue our journey. So if it's the first time watching me all Mafia 3, go check my The Last of Us Remastered and my The Last of Us Part 2 series, links in the description below. Go watch my Resident Evil 3 Remake series, my Dying Light and my Mafia 3 that I've done pretty recently. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share with everyone around you. Here's virtually if you're notified each time play video. I want you to comment down below if you have any tips, if you like the video and you want me to bring other series. And yeah, next episode 4, we're gonna see what's actually gonna happen to our next journey. So yeah, that's it. Thank you once again. It's been good. Peace.